What would you do?
Well, he's been strangled, of course.
If you thought your lover...
Still no idea who was responsible.
...was guilty of murder.
Something bothering you?
A feature-length Taggart.
The police are still asking questions about last night.
No chances.
Elaine, it's me.
No questions.
Promise you won't say anything.
No doubts.
My silence is going to cost you.
Elaine was with me.
If it happened to you...
Yeah, I'm sorry.
What would you do?
Me too.
Taggart, long time dead, next Sunday at 9.
Exclusive, a cricketing legend, a controversial figure on and off the field.
Somehow now I've got to get on with my life.
The life and loves of Geoffrey Boycott, Monday, 10:40.
Stepping out with my baby, can't go wrong, cause I'm in right. It's for sure, not for maybe, that I'm all dressed up tonight. Stepping out with my baby, can't go wrong, cause I'm in right. Ask me when will that day be, the big day, maybe tonight.
I'm a footballer, not a movie star.
I just want to feel good about the way I look.
New L'Oreal Elvive 2-in-1. It contains ceramide R, which strengthens the hair from within.
For stronger, thicker, healthy-looking hair.
New L'Oreal Elvive 2-in-1 with ceramide R.
It's L'Oreal and I'm worth it.
Play the Sun's most exciting game ever, where everyone's guaranteed to win a prize. And remember...
Everyone's a winner, baby, that's the truth.
To paint, first you must see. I've spent my whole life looking and analyzing, studying form and light. It says Turner had poor eyesight in later life. It must have driven him to distraction. My paintings are all about atmosphere, detail, texture, the little things that make up the whole image. It's all there, and all you have to do is to look. My eyesight's pretty important to me.
Kellogg's Choco Corn Flakes. The world's favourite cornflakes combined with real milk chocolate. And low fat, too. They're...
Chocodoodledoo!
Chocolate drink with more than just chocolate in it. Ovaltine Power.
Don't kill my heart, my achy, breaky heart.
How many other husbands has she nicked when the wives are pregnant and got three kids at home?
And I went for it.
This is husband number 8.
Where will you get that? Day off work?
I don't know, I'll just exaggerate.
Hearts that are bruised, broken, and occasionally a little twisted.
So you're saying that I'm lying?
Divorces from Hell, Monday at 9.